Mr. Speaker, lastly, I would like you to advise the academic dwarf, Honorable Waluke, to desist from abusing an intellectual like me. Say no or high, university must be respected. If you didn't go there, it's none of my business.
Very well.
Here's what it is, Mr. Speaker.